Are we going to space? We are underground, right? Lost our gear. Hello, hey. Yo. Agent 1 of the new Squid Beak Platoon. Agent 2 and the commander. Or the captain. Nice. Oh, and that was the thing earlier. Okay. Ahem. Anyway, it looks like you and Gramps got separated in that fall. The place is huge and it's filled with that horrible fuzzy ooze stuff, and now we have to find Gramps before he, like, tastes it or something. You make it sound like he's gonna be... it's not gonna be fun. But seriously, please help us look for Gramps. Oh, they're in. Probably just too excited to look for someone else's grandpa this week. So Gramps reeled in a new Agent 3. Glad to have you. Alright. Never been here before either, but here's the tour anyway. We think this place is called Alterna. Who knew it was beneath the crater this whole time? Could it count 6 different islands so far? Should we call them sites? The humongous rocket. Put a tracking device. getting a strong signal from 3 different areas. Ah, it was on the outfits he lost, I bet. Upgraded her map. Alright. Oh! Okay, we actually have an upgrade path. I'm sure everything will be unlocked by the end, but... okay. Interesting. Sardinium? Okay. Upgrade points. Things, lots of stuff. Find items. Alright. That's cool. Overheard the captain say, wow, there's a lot going on in the new Squid Beak Platoon. You're always you, no matter what you look like. Sink or swim. Okay. They're not actually gonna talk to- just sitting there looking bored, like, yeah, you could totally kick ass. But... you're just chilling. Relive memories? Oh, return to crater. Huh, locked off. Oh, hey. We can already start getting those upgrade points. What's this? Ah. Lots of fuzzy balls. Alrighty. Aw, look at him swim. Alright. I guess we'll head here first. Get to know Alterna, your only choice. Show off your skills, reach the goal. Ah, it's like the subway. Authentication commencing biometric scan. No matches. Registration. Good day, my name is Orca. I am what you might call a navigation system for Alterna citizens. Welcome to Alterna, citizen. Please enter your identification to proceed. It's like setting up a phone for the first time. I guess just follow the instructions, Agent 3. Processing, processing, processing. Ding. Your name has been accepted. Thank you for registering, Agent 3. Cool, looks like it's official, Agent 3. Circuits are designed to measure your intellectual and physical prowess, as demonstrated by your ability to complete missions throughout Alterna. Each mission, you must complete or reach a goal mechanism or complete an objective. Extraordinary citizens complete many missions, receive many aids. Expect a substantial power aid payday, in particular for this first mission. May your enthusiasm result in success. As you complete missions, naturally increase the internal log. Don't share without permission, handle information. Have a nice day. Okay, it's exactly like the subway. What's it called? The Octo expansion from 2. These challenges were definitely harder from what I remember. Ah! Dang it. Okay. I forgot those are rails. Stuff going on. Go, small fry. Guess I'll just wing it. Got a key. Push this out. No. Okay. Got another key. Alright, that's 3 keys. I think that's everything. Oh wait, something here. Literally teaching you all the little platforming mechanics. Don't be shy with your ink. Splat everywhere. Fill up your gauge, and you'll get upgrade points. Go, little buddy. Oh, and he even spots the vaults for me. Visit a sparkling city of chaos, the hottest place in the Splatlands. Anarchy Avenue. Walk it, feel it, live it. Special collection. Walk the Splatsville Walk, page 54. Got an upgrade point. What's this? Low earnings. 900? Alright. Well, we got a couple options. Go to the closer one first. Octopods at rest tend to flip out. Ah, we have more options. Telling me to try this though. We got our little buddy. Remain in one piece, reach the goal. Out. Did not rip me in one piece. Out. Go, little buddy. That was the real trick all along. Okay, I gotta preemptively throw him. Big guy. Oh. All right. Whoa. Go, little buddy. The enemy ink looks really nice this time. Got more like layers of color to it. Actually, it's like an oil spill. Let's check out what this is. Easter Island statues. Gave us an upgrade point. Is that it? Really? Logs. The fall of humanity. As technology advanced at an exponential pace, so too did prosperity, and ultimately conflict. Before long, the entire world was embroiled. Garble, 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 garble. I see. So we still have the issue of Sardinium. Look at that, it's like a laser pointer. Alright. Next site. There we go. What caused the Big Bang? You. Four K with scope. I see. Oh, we have a feed this time. In one shot. That wasn't too bad. That's a lot of eggs. That was like the first time clear reward. Make our way through. Let's go up here. 800, okay, yeah. Sardinium! I can upgrade! Unlock access, special fills, small fries, overall health. Yeah, let's do that. Oh! Sardinium breaks the locks! I see. And then the upgrade points are for that. Okay. I get it. I would like capacity at some point, yeah, so we'll get both of these. Oh my gosh, you need so many. How do I cancel? Okay, there we go. Let's just go here. Cover as much ink. Relic restoration. Oh sweet, we're blue. Explosher burst bomb. Alright. Doesn't look like I have a time limit. Through your platforms. I want to get to the top. Oh my god. Doesn't let me. Okay, now surely. There we go. Alright, come on. Can't even get to your platforms. Oh, gotta go here. I see. We're almost done. Do I have to get it like perfectly inked? It's like the reverse of Power Wash Simulator. Okay, that's a big spot. Thank you. there. Ah! Careful! Okay, come on. I believe we can get through there. Oh, jeez. There we go. Treasure! Long ago, in a distant land, long ago, our splattered lands were almost washed away by a great flood. All was presumed lost until three lights appeared and united to consume the disaster. Thankful for their salvation, the townsfolk threw a festival with three profitable shrines as a tribute. Three lights. Interesting. I want to guess that if you leave and come back, the ink doesn't stay, right? How about we test that out? Does it keep the ink? I'm pretty sure it doesn't, right? Yeah, okay. So yeah, it doesn't matter. We're not trying to cover everything, but it does count towards our upgrades. Okay, this is pretty nice. We got like some open progression. Trying to tell me something? Whatever it is, I can't go there. Maybe if I go around? I'm not even sure. How do I get there? Could I jump over? Oh yeah, we can. Okay, but we need to clear that thing. Okay, well, we got a couple levels. Let's focus on that first. Become one with your small fry. I see. You and your small fry will learn the meaning of teamwork. It's Small Fry's time to shine. Wait, come back. Like the secrets are in the overworld this time rather than the maps. I think I can go up first. Yeah, this seems awkward. Deadly Dance Hall Jump Jump. No weapon. Survive for a minute. Oh. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Gonna have a lot of wave breakers or something? Test your stress management skills. We're totally chill. No problem. No problem. Press B to dodge. Easy. Not a problem. This is kind of, it's like jump rope. Just jump towards the wave. Up, up. I want that. I want that. You can't stop me. Okay, maybe you can't stop me. I got you baited. Okay. How long did we last? I didn't even look at the timer. We can also hold our jump a bit. We can like short hop or long jump. Okay, that's a terrible camera angle. We got this. Don't got this. I could just ignore the power eggs. But why would I do that? The waves kinda off. Could you control how hard this might be? Wait. Oh my gosh. Two, one. No! But yeah, wait, I'm not crazy, right? The wave pattern was different that time because I stayed in the corner? Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm crazy. The patterns are different. It depends on how far you are when they aggro. Oh, jeez. Well, we keep plussing, and it only takes 10. I'm totally fine with this. So if we stay, like, far away as possible. I think we gotta be lucky and have them sort of line up their shots, right? Because if it gets... like consecutive like that, then I think we're in trouble. Short hopping. Oh god, that corner sucks! Alright, cool. I couldn't get everything, sadly. Hundo. Actually, we have a lot of power eggs. Alright. Can have a Easter Island head, sure. Now, how about this guy? 14! Live wild, live free. We do whatever we want. This town is a melting pot, so let's stir things up. I'm tired of folks pretending to be cool. I want to get so fired up that I boil over. And fashion. Alright. Small fry. What are you telling me? Well, I don't have any more Sardiniums. Oh, okay. As humans squabbled, natural disasters intensified. Volcanic eruptions leveled cities, the sea rose, and began to consume the planet. Humanity experienced a mass extinction event. Soon, the surface of the Earth became a barren wasteland, completely inhospitable to life. Error. Against the odds, computed to be 42,791 to 1. Some humans survived, therefore the planet was only nearly inhospitable to life. Okay. Little buddy? Going back to the spot again. What does it want me to do? Ah! Was that it? I think that was it. Wait, balloon. Alright, that doesn't really help us. I just waste my eggs on those. Wait. Little buddy. I found something. Oh, I also missed something. Got a gold record. Okay. Actually, yeah, maybe there's more. I must be missing something. Okay, so I just shoot like around this general area. There we go. Nice job. Oh! Nice. Another Sardinium! Alright. Unlock this bad boy. Incapacity, rate of fire, mobility, rate of fire. Honestly, I could get everything though. The upgrade points are a little redundant. Might as well get everything. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Found something, boy? Nice. Bum, 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 bum. Oh! Wait. These statues were 3D printed. Alright, what's this one? Zip, splat, jump. Oh, we get to be spider squid. Get a look at the model. Looks like you have like a scarf thingy. That's actually your hand that you grab with. I think. Might be a little awkward to use. It is pretty cool though. Spider squid. Spider squid. Does whatever a spider squid does. Okay, so you can't stick to ceilings. Oh wait, I could shoot normally. There. I only saw the special. Okay, this makes it a lot better. Why would they give me that platform? Is there nothing over here? Secrets? No secrets. Ah! Okay, there was something. What if I... Yep, okay. Oh wait, that's a sniper. Nice. Yeah, I don't know if I could get used to that special. It is cool, though. Oh, Callie, what you get here? You can jump back to previous kettles, yep. Oh, I can't do those right now. Or can I? Those balloons are timed, right? Yeah, they're timed. Can't quite do them yet. Oh, we haven't done this one? The string's the thing. Alrighty. teaching you about the new weapon. Nice. Was that not all of them? It's not all of them. Can't say I like the ink ability on this though. Definitely more like a ranked mode weapon. Or maybe you're supposed to be jump shooting? Jump shooting feels nice. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about the Tri-Stinger. Need some practice with that. Little buddy? We got three goops here. 2, 3, and a 1. So 6 total. How expensive is this group gonna be? Thousands. Wait, little buddy found something. Little buddy. Nice job. Okay. Well then. Go, little buddy. Maybe I can do this balloon challenge now. Nice. Great Turingopolis and the Splatlands have wildly different methods of serving up clam mochi. Clam mochi. Alright. Ingopolis style means a clam wrapped in mochi, but Splatlanders wrap the mochi with clams. They also sprinkle on sesame seeds and top it with hot sauce. It's Splatsville's clam to fam? I'm sure they were trying to go for claim to fame. Wrapping mochi with the clam. Oh wait, they have a little picture there. I see. Would wrapping mochi make sense though? Because it's kind of chewy. You get the clam on the outside. I don't want to think about it too much. Okay. What we got here? Splat you on the flip side. Outwit the Octarians and reach the goal. Sounds like there's a lot of flipping to do. No fee for this. Seems like this is gonna be- Oh, hi! Okay, that was a lot of them. Try this again. How? Do I just not see the projectiles? Okay, well they clearly want us to go all out here. Could pre-ink all this first. Not that it'll matter too much. Alright, that helped out. That was not too bad. Alright, let's get these cleared up. Anything around here, little buddy? Guess not. Doors, 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 and Mordor. Again with the no key. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, the thing's right there. Is there really no key? I guess we can't really get the ceiling. Ah, back here, back here. Keys, keys, and more keys. Yes. Lots of keys. Shocking. More keys. In the level that's all about doors. I can't just no, we're not jumping that. I have another key. There we go. I'm out of here. That's the key to reaching the goal. Sorry, I'm just a little keyed up. Alright, here's the big one. 1500. Where'd you meet Small Fry, by the way? Out in the middle of nowhere. Hold it right there. Who are you supposed to be? Ah. We're not supposed to be anything. But I'll tell you who we are. Say it with sizzle, I'm Fry. You think you're cool? Sharks call me cold-blooded. You can call me Shiver. Hey, make money. Hey, big man in the house. Splatlands are our turf. Only we may live here. Yeah. We are Deep Cut. I love them! Whatever. What do you want anyway? Wait, did you say Deep Cut? The Deep Cut from that Anarchy Splatcasting? Yeah, it's called a day job. You should look into it. Banditing is our real passion. Nothing can stop us. Interesting. Hate to interrupt, Fry, but have you looked around? We've hit the jackpot. Who knew this was here? All this time, treasure was just sitting right under the crater, and now it's ours for the taking. Hey, good eye, Shiver. So, are you gonna try to stop us or what? Because you totally can't, we're taking it all for ourselves. Wow, it's like they rehearsed this whole thing. They are total pros. Aw, they don't seem scared. What do you have to do to scare some of these days? I got a little bit scared. Not that anyone asked, but I'm over this conversation. Treasure is ours. I'd wish you luck, but I don't want to. Catch you later. Interesting. So, Callie and Marie were idols by day, secret agents at night. Pearl and Marina, they didn't really have any secret sort of like a second life, right? Pearl was kind of like a rich girl from the Styx, and Marina was like the first Octoling that we got friendly with, I guess. Alright. What do we got here? Whee! It's like I'm right there with you, Agent 3. To your right, you can see mysterious fuzzy rocket in the distance. That's a new sentence. We're almost there. Get ready. The second site has a lot going on, doesn't it? Whoa, Agent 3. I'm getting a strong reading from way up there. Could it be Gramps? Let's go check it out. Alright. Ooh. Okay. Did we finish the first log? Survivors found shelter in a vast cavern created by a cataclysmic volcanic eruption. The cavern provided shelter, and a massive pool of accumulated seawater provided life. For a while, humanity was being decimated. Marine life flourished. All manner of squid, octopuses, and jellyfish had propagated in the deep. The surviving humans had found a source of sustenance. Alright, I guess that's the end of the first log. Devious, thanks for the lurk. Nice to have you here. Alright. I said I was going to stop after the first sight. That did take a while. Did we finish clearing up everything? Oh, no. Okay, yeah. I think those green parts mean there's still places we have to clean up. There's like a faint highlight of green area. I think that's like the fuzzy stuff, maybe. At least there's, it looked like there was something. Ah, okay. Right here. We didn't clean this up. 600. Another decoration. Pick it up at the lobby terminal, decorate my locker. I still don't know where the lockers are, actually. Okay, yeah, so now that's cleared. And this thing. I doubt we have enough to clear this. Oh no, we do. Did that do anything? Still something else on the map. Okay, well I know for sure we don't have enough. We're off by 10. Okay, how about we revisit a room, but wait. I wanna see what this spot is back at the beginning. Okay, quick one. We'll do the sniping one again. Okay. Yeah, 300. It's plenty. 6 seconds, new record, baby! Alright, let's clear this mess up. Probably a decoration. Oh, it's a coupon. Alright. We found something. Oh! Was that it? Oh my god, that was it. Okay, so it even tells me if there's like a hidden item in the area. Okay. I guess that's everything on this first site. We don't have any Sardinium to get the middle upgrades. I could get the side ones, but I think I'll wait for the middle ones. Keeps my times here. Alright, back to Splatsville.